This is Mr. Jones. Today, he's once again deeply engrossed in his work. Mr. Jones builds systems with a passion. For example, for water treatment, chemical process engineering, and process water treatment. But he has often wondered, how can he make the systems for his customers even more compact, safer, and more maintenance friendly? This isn't as easy as it sounds, as the systems consist of numerous valves, fittings, pipe sections, and process components. To join all these components, Mr. Jones needs a lot of time, which is annoying because time is money. He has to connect sub-assemblies, join them with adhesive, and then wait until the drying time is up. After that, he has to combine all sub-assemblies into one system. This means that he has to join them with adhesive again and wait. When the system is finally finished, he brings it to his customer. The customer commissions the system and it runs perfectly, but requires a lot of space. And like every other system, must be maintained regularly. Since valves are distributed over the entire system, their maintenance also requires a lot of time, and thus money. Mr. Miller of Gamu has examined the situation in detail, and he can help Mr. Jones in many areas. He has a solution by which Mr. Jones can combine all valves, fittings, pipe sections, and process components into one compact unit using multi-port valve blocks designed by Gamu. With these valve blocks, the functions of a conventional system, for example, distribution, mixing, and dosing, can be integrated into the smallest possible space. Pipe sections, fittings, and welded or adhesive joints are no longer required, and system safety increases as a result. And the valve blocks from Gamu are truly worthwhile for Mr. Jones. They're somewhat more expensive than valves, pipes, and process components, but Mr. Jones saves expensive assembly and installation time, consumables, and storage space, and receives everything from a single source. When everything is added up, the plastic block solution from Gamu does not have to be more expensive than a conventional system. But the best thing is that Mr. Jones can put his passion into action even better than before. His systems are now even more compact, safer, and more maintenance friendly. His customers are overjoyed as well. Would you like to learn more about compact multi-port valve blocks? Ask Gamu.